Nerve 2005. We're getting ready to wrap up the last two canon endings of Nier Automata. I am not prepared for this because I know the bullshit that's coming my direction. So we saw it earlier. We saw it at the end. All the black box signals. They all just disappeared. But still, we have hope, don't we? So we're starting at the double boss. Give us something of action to fight for. Sup, bitch?
Is this thing seriously still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
We are...
Oh, I dodged that. Don't even fuck with me, thing.
Bonds are lost. Someone, this hole, filled this hole.
This is messed up. What the hell is this thing going on about?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories.
Thinking they're badass.
I can heal, motherfuckers. Boy, ground.
What's up, yo?
I believed you. I believed you.
I didn't believe you either.
Become a god.
Become a god.
Become a god.
I know what I have coming ahead of me. Worse than any boss you've seen yet. Any of them. How does that feel, bitch?
What's all this junk?
Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
Oh, hi. A How y'all doing? You having a good night? You're about to not. I am not a Japanese schoolgirl. I'm a Japanese schoolgirl murderer!
Senpai, don't touch me like that! I don't like the tentacles!
Sup, nutface? Ready to roll? Oh, shit! Ha ha! I wonder if I planned that. I mean, I am a badass at video games. Fuck this guy. Gundamu! Come on, asshole.
Look at the stars. Say a song.
They're actually having to drag this on for me. I love it. Where you at, son? Hi, Ruddy. Here's Lefty.
Thank you.
switching my characters! Let me hit him!
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me?
Tubi.
Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need...
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation? Is 2E. Number 2 Type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that. Right, Ninas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be irrational.
Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Go. Yeah, I'm sure.
It doesn't matter. None of this matters.
9X.
What if it doesn't matter? Why do I long for humans like this? Why do I desire the touch of something that no longer exists?
It's how we were made. Androids were designed to protect their human masters. Our core programming demands that we...
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Fine. I'll just destroy it. If it all goes away, that'll solve everything!
Damn it!
I can't even still process this thing. This moment. Oh, God. My name is 9S. A newly manufactured scan robot. January 30th. 11942. Rolled out at 4:25 a.m. Bunker time. I will fight for humanity with all my strength. The pleasure is mine. Commander, my eye collapsed in a space of blinding white. The pain is gone. The light envelops me. It's so warm. I was so anxious. A soldier from the moment I was born, thrown into the world alone. Nothing to rely on. No god to believe in. Cold, even. She must have wanted to distance herself from me. I guess she didn't want to be attached to someone she had to kill. Again, and again, and again. But I... Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun. I was so happy to be with someone. It was like I had a family. My damage worsens. I start to lose my memories. The space fills up with pure white light. It's like being buried in snow. It's a little bit cold. It's a little bit frightening. Will my soul disappear? A dark fog clouds my visions. As it ebbs and flows in its slow, dreamlike way, it gradually takes human form. It's the red girl. She slowly begins to speak. There's a colossal tear. This will destroy the human sword. Destroy the human server. And rip the androids at the very foundation. That was the plan devised by this one. But they changed their mind. They saw us androids. They saw Adam and Eve. They saw how we lived. Considered the meaning of existence. And came to a different conclusion. This tower doesn't fire artillery. It fires an arc. An arc containing the memories of the foolish machine life forms. An arc that sends those memories to a new world. Perhaps they'll never reach that world. Perhaps they'll simply wander an empty sky for eternity. It's all the same to the girls. For them, is without end. Adam and Eve are inside the ark. Eve is asleep. Adam holds him in a gentle embrace. He seems to be smiling. I try to look up at him. The body refuses to move. Looks like the damage has spread to my motor function as well. Will you come with us? Asks Adam. The question was completely free of malice. It seemed I no longer had a reason to hate machines. Maybe I never had a reason in the first place. What have I been fighting for? Who have I been living for? don't know anymore. I try to speak my mind. The words don't come out right. My thought routines are losing cohesion. I don't. I can't remember my name. I'm mustering all my strength. I force out the words. I'll stay. Aye. We your heart. We don't deserve to be loved by this world.
So that's where you were. To be.
Really not ready for this next part at all. I'm gonna take a quick break while this runs because I know I don't get a break.
All your high unit black boxes now confirmed offline. Our mission to oversee the progress of Project Yorha is complete. Proceeding to final stage of project. Commencing deletion of all data. Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Let's go. Into the worst part of the actual game.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Data confirmed. Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realized something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153. You hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive?
Yes.
For the worst minigame in this game, let's go.
The real ending. I may have to tap out at some point in this.
The defense program has initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion. But when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Damn it.
Why won't you all just die? Oh, this is gonna take a minute. I apologize in advance if this is a long episode. Oh god. No. Fuck you, executive producer. God. Yes. No. I am not giving in. Oh, fuck me. I should really split this, but I'm not gonna. You're in for the long haul. And a lot of me concentrating. I'm so sorry. Oh god. Just everywhere. The 80s arcades games were way more forgiving than this. No animation! Don't give me unblockable bullets! Stop! Visual effects burn in the... Stop being a dick. I have to fight the entire credits. Oh, you bitches. You snuck up on me. I was not ready for you. I was busy killing you. Ah! God damn it! Maybe if I keep believing my dreams will no! Come to life. Oh, fuck me. This is gonna be a long ass time. Minigame. This is why you should subscribe to Nerf 2005. Fuck. this shit, dude. Seriously. Who else is gonna let you see this pain? Christ on a cracker. Oh, big words. Big words are bad. Localization? Don't you fucking dare. Either you, PR and marketing. Or development. Inside designation? Monica? I don't even know what you are. Yes, I'm biting my lip. Fuck off. iStar Incorporated, go to hell. Oh, shit, we get two voice recording? Yeah, I love you guys. You did great. Still eat a dick. You make me hate credits. Oh, shit, oh, no. Oh, God, oh, no. I fucked up. I fucked up hard. Ah! Oh, did I hit not continue? No, I hit continue. Okay, thank God. No, 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 no. Where the fuck do you come from? I want to be more entertaining, but I can't because I need to live. Fuck you, Bukaku. Pornhub shit. iStar Inc., don't fuck with me. Ah, god damn it. The cheat mode now. Damn it. I didn't even get a new check mark. This is Contra all over again. Fuck you, Baruco. Stop it. iStar Inc., stop. Voice recording? No. Shit. We'll be right back.
Yeah, you little bitches don't matter. Advent, you and me might have to have words. Don't restart me back there. Don't. Okay. Okay. We can do this. New checkpoint. Fuck you, Advent and Corp. I love you all for making this game. But the fact that I have to fight you as credits pisses me off. Designs? Have you never cared about credits more than now, when they're trying to kill you? Oh, no, 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 oh shit. No, no, no. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. Fuck this kid. I need to have a second. I need a drink. I need nicotine. Alaric's watching me. I feel weird. You're hitting me at my worst point because I'm tired. I'm upset. Fuck it. We're going. Oh no, we definitely need to make up to this. There it is. This is how this ends. Finally fucked up enough. I have assistance. Burn. Burn. Burn all of you. That's right. How do you like it when I can win? Fuck you, Yoko Taro. Your shitty credits minigame that makes you want to hit things. Please, God, get me through. Requires more hand-eye coordination than your entire game. Oh, please make this end. Damn it. I don't like this anymore. To me, to me! I just want the final ending. Please. Shit. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. Oh, good. I killed it. Yeah. Thanks God I am done fighting credits. Planning it as Squeenix, go the fuck away. Nobody loves you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh.
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042. How is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question.
Being alive really is a constant stream of embarrassment.
Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
Pod 153 to player. Please respond to this query.
Yeah, we're not
doing
this.
Faithful player, have anything you would like to say to other players who are suffering because they cannot finish Nier Automata?
Understood. Returning to title screen.
This is where they delete all of your player data, and I haven't 100% comped this and screenshotted it yet. So, we're not doing that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. That's the end. This is it. This is the finale. Nier Automata. Done. Finito. Now I have to go play horror games. I'm okay with that. So tune in if you're not watching live, and hell, this is all going on YouTube anyway. Well, this is Michael here, Nerve 2005. Find me on the social medias. Y'all have a great night.